It's usually the street guys who have money to buy this property. Or it's the athletes who come back and buy property, but they can't really be in the neighborhood because they athletes. You know what I mean? They can't just be over there when they rich and millionaires hanging out like that, right?